This is the gas mask kit, and we wore it on our sides all of the time. On occasions, we even slept with this horrible thing on our faces. I've never heard of anyone before the Gulf War broadcasting in a gas mask. It's hard to get sound out of this thick piece of rubber. You can't see very well out of the eyes. There's still dust in here from the desert. It's incredibly hot in this thing, but that's what we found ourselves doing in order to tell the story of what was happening on the border with Iraq.